Good afternoon, family and friends, and welcome to the marriage ceremony and celebration of Cameron Araghi and Jennifer. This joyous occasion marks the beginning of a special chapter in their lives. So let us join together and celebrate the happiness Cameron and Jennifer bring to each other and appreciate the special bond that they share. Out of the sky. You had your eyes closed, you were wishing on them. I was thinking about your lips, girl, and kissing on them. We were sitting in the light of the moon. I was watching it shine on you. Funny how time flies with a good girl on a good night. We were down to 1 a.m. listening to one more song. Thinking I want more than just one night out here with you alone. Down to that last bud light in the back of that two-tone half-tone. My heart was telling me that one more kiss and I'd be done. Found the one hand in mine, found the one beautiful smile. I was done with the girl I want, straight falling in love right there that night. Found the one.
9 years ago, while walking in the hallways of Rosalind Franklin University, I first noticed you. Since then, we've been committed to each other. We've moved cities, our careers have evolved, and we have bettered ourselves both together and independently. I know that when you asked me to marry you almost 2 years ago, you committed to not only me, but making up your mind to be happy with me. I promised to never stop enjoying life with you, taking advantage of all life's adventures and remembering that life is short. I promised to be your greatest fan and your toughest advisor. I promised to always communicate with you and remember that we are a team, stronger together. I promise to not take you for granted and always strive to be the best companion and friend. Cameron, I love you so much. I'm so excited for life together. I can't wait to call you my husband. Down to one hand in mine, down to one beautiful smile. I was done with the girl I want, straight falling in love right there that night. Down to one.
I've been waiting years for this moment to tell you in front of our friends and family that I love you. I absolutely do. We've experienced most of our adult lives together. We've grown together. Through this time, I've witnessed you evolve in your career and your personal life, and I could not be more proud of what you've become. You're the most beautiful, loving, and loyal person I know. I'm also grateful that your character and qualities have rubbed off on me and made me a better person as well. As we take this next step in our life journey together, I promise to devote myself to our relationship, our family, and even our cats, Grayson and Peter. I vow to you compromise, patience, compassion, a willingness to learn, humor, and unwavering love. And I suppose most importantly, I will allow our kids to be Packer fans. I'm yours forever, sweetie.
With your vows complete, it's time to exchange rings. Forming an unbroken circle, these rings symbolize the lifelong commitment you now enter into. Let them serve as a reminder of the love you share and the promises you've made before us today. Cameron, I will ask you to go first. Please repeat after me as you place the ring on Jennifer's hand. I, Cameron.
I, Cameron.
Give you, Jennifer.
Give you, Jennifer.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of my eternal love and dedication.
As a symbol of my eternal love and dedication.
Jennifer, now you will do the same. I, Jennifer.
I, Jennifer.
Give you, Cameron.
Give you, Cameron.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of my eternal love and dedication.
As a symbol of my eternal love and dedication.
And with that, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
You may kiss the bride.
Please everyone stand and welcome Mr. and Mrs. Araghi.
I'm happy you found your girl to keep you safe, to keep you calm. Jenny, you're the best. I love you guys, honestly. Congratulations. Mazel tov.
Seeing you guys through the highs, through the lows, and nothing brings me more joy than to be here with you tonight.
I cannot imagine a better guy for my best friend to end up with. It's impossible not to see the love, respect, and genuine friendship between the two of you.
Our friends always say how obviously perfect they are for each other. You take one look at them when they are together, and the idea of meant to be is depicted in its truest form.
We are beyond excited to watch the next chapter of your lives unfold together as husband and wife. We love you both so much and wish you a lifetime of laughter in those happy moments, loving support in those trying times, and excitement for all of the adventures that lie ahead.
They're so full of life and total sweethearts. They truly are the most gracious, thoughtful, and loving couple. And above all, it is so apparent they are completely devoted to one another.
And it's really, really been beautiful to watch their relationship blossom. And you guys truly make each other better versions of yourself.
May this marriage be full of laughter, our everyday in paradise.
He's made her even better, more assured, more certain, and that's just been great. The journey's not over, and we look forward to the next phase. We love you both dearly.